I tested the most ridiculous myths in Apex, and do Fermites actually deal less damage to Fortified Legends?
I tested this out, and yeah, it's actually true. The reason for this is because the damage values from Fermites are whole numbers, and a Fermite does 3 damage by default, and if you reduce 4 by 15%, you can only round down to 3 damage, which is why you will take overall 25% less damage from a Fermite if you're a Fortified Legend.